be a person that got people out of that. I mean, he was a disturber. And he was a rabble-rouser, and that was his reputation. And I think the fact that he did that was really, to anybody that read it from a historical perspective, and he probably knew this ahead of time, would know that I'm trying to give you a point of view which people knew was there. It was a dirty little secret, but nobody would acknowledge it outright. Nobody would acknowledge this ugliness in human nature and the struggles against it, and that it can show that not only was it a point of contention, but it was something in our nature that we could overcome.
Well, one of the things, and we can